I'm going to show you how to create an Azure or BizApp offer in the commercial marketplace. Once you've joined the commercial marketplace or M365 and Copilot programs, go to the Partner Center homepage. This is where you'll find the Marketplace Offers tile. If you don't see the Offers tile, go to My Accounts, then click Programs. When you see the program you want to enroll in, click Get Started. Once you've submitted your information, go back to Partner Center. In the Marketplace Offers workspace, select the program that corresponds to the type of offer you want to create. For this example, we'll choose the Commercial Marketplace program to create a SaaS offer. Give your offer an ID and a name and create it. Then select the option to sell your offer through the Microsoft Marketplace. This is what makes the offer transactable and activates Microsoft to bill the customer on your behalf. Proceed by filling in the other options in the left-hand sidebar, which may differ based on offer type. In the offer listing section, provide a description and other details to make your offer stand out in the marketplace. Add contact information for customers and upload marketing materials like images and videos for your product. The plan overview section is where you find all the plans for your offer. Different offer types present unique pricing and billing capabilities. You define pricing for each plan. To make sure your offer is complete, select Review and Publish. This shows you if any elements of the offer are not yet ready for publication. Once your offer passes review, click Publish. Publishing promotes it to the preview stage, where you can test it before clicking Go Live. Creating your first offer in Partner Center is simple, but the technical setup is different for each offer type. We'll cover the different scenarios in this series. For tips and tricks to help maximize customer engagement, see the Azure Marketplace and Microsoft App Store's Best Practices Guide at aka.ms/marketplace-best-practices-guide. And to learn more about Partner Center, go to aka.ms/isv-hub/pc.